Now let's see how to deploy an Azure Virtual Desktop host pool. To do that, log into the Microsoft Azure portal and click on Azure Virtual Desktop. From the Azure Virtual Desktop page, click on Create a Host Pool. Here, choose your subscription and you can select a resource group. You can also create a new resource group if required. Let's give the host pool a name. And let's select the location. Select No for the validation environment. And from the host pool type, we can select pooled and let the load balancing algorithm be selected as breadth first. Here, we can enter the maximum number of users connected to a session host. We'll keep it at 3. Let's click on Next Virtual Machines. Here, let's choose the option as No for adding Azure Virtual Machines. Let's click on Next Workspace. Let's select the option as Yes for registering the desktop app group. Here, we may wish to create a new workspace or select an existing one. Let's click on Advanced. And under Advanced, let's click on Next Tags. We may wish to enter any number of tags we want here. Let's click on Review and Create. A validation check is performed here to see if all the settings are okay. Based on the success, a Create button will be enabled. Now let's click on Create. And the host pool creation process workflow starts. This may take some time, so let's wait. Now, once deployment is complete, we can click on Go to Resource to view the host pool. Here we can see that a default application group and an application is created. This is the application group that is created, and under that we'll have a default application group called Session Desktop, which is created.